Yo. All right, so yo, you know what I'm loving about you in this moment is I think you're finally realizing who you are. We've been saying it all along. That is also in the zone. I mean, that could have been in some play. It could have been on Broadway. It's still that carryover for me. And I like you in this. This is the way I like you.
Thank you.
Brooke, this is, I didn't get to say anything on the first song or second. So I'm gonna say it quickly. First song, I thought that vulnerable side, as I always say, that texture to your voice is absolutely beautiful. And that's your magic. Having okay. said that, on your second song, it shows a whole different side. And you are equally, that's your performance theatrical place. And then when you're pop singing, I think you can be a toss-up between Corinne Bailey-Ray and Minnie Riperton. You got that softness in your voice.
Thank you.
So you liked it?
I love her. I love
By the way, Saeed. This is officially the strangest show we've ever done.
Yes.
It is.
It's okay. It's season
but I like
seven,
that.
Of course.
I don't know. It's kind of a bit chaotic tonight.
For us, it's chaotic.
I think what you demonstrated there again, Saeisha, is that you are a very good actress stroke singer. You know?
Yeah.
I think, however, you may be in trouble tonight.
Really?
Oh, no.
I'll tell you why, because there's only five of you left, so it was a calculated guess.
She's a brilliant vocalist.
No, I don't think you had a really memorable second song like some of the others tonight.
Yeah?
We'll see.
All right, we'll see.
Saeisha, come on over. If you want to keep her in, you got to dial 1-866. Idols are 5 or 10. 1-866-436-5705. Or 10, or you can text the word vote to 57705. Thank you very much, and good luck, all right?
I'm still smiling.
We're going to open up the lines in a second.